Joker is the best draft pick since Michael Jordan,
1984. Better than LeBron?
You have to do your numbers. Well, LeBron is a number one pick. The number one pick supposed to play like a number one pick. Jordan was the number three pick. Joker's a second round pick. For a second round pick to actually play like a number one pick, it'll make him the second best draft pick by his numbers. Joker is so far pick 30, 40. I was the best second round pick, and I was the second best pick since Jordan.